Greetings all, welcome to my video. Biggest black hole ever discovered. Last month, astronomers reported finding what could be the smallest stellar black hole ever discovered. Now, an international team may have found one that is so massive it actually breaks the scale. The most massive stellar black holes found in our galaxy, up until now, tips the scales just shy of 15 solar masses. Scientists put the upper limit of stellar black hole mass, theoretically, at around 30 to 40 solar masses. Black holes typically fall into one of two categories. There are supermassive black holes, one of which is thought to reside in the cores of every galaxy we can see, including our own Milky Way. These black holes truly live up to their name, as they can tip the scales at millions to tens of billions of times more massive than our Sun. While scientists have some ideas for how these black holes formed, there are no definitive answers yet. The other type are stellar black holes, which form when a massive star, at least 20 times more massive than our Sun, reaches the end of its lifespan. In a cataclysmic explosion known as a supernova, it blows off its outer layers, leaving behind a 4 to 5 solar mass core, which collapses in on itself, to form a black hole. Our Milky Way galaxy is estimated to contain 100 million stellar black holes, cosmic bodies formed by the collapse of massive stars, and so dense, even light can't escape. Until now, scientists had estimated the mass of an individual stellar black hole in our galaxy at no more than 20 times that of the Sun. This discovery of a huge black hole by a Chinese-led team of international scientists has toppled that assumption. LB1 was discovered as Li Yu's team observed a large blue star, about 8 times more massive than the Sun, and at a distance of around 15,000 light-years, wobbling back and forth against the backdrop of space. Based on this wobble, they found the best explanation was that the star was orbiting some other object, once every 79 days. The black hole itself has a mass 70 times greater than the Sun. The monster black hole is located 15,000 light-years from Earth, sounding a little too close for comfort, has been named LB1 by the researchers. Since they couldn't see what this star was orbiting, that pointed to the possibility of it being a quiet black hole, one that was not producing X-rays, as it ate up matter from its accretion disk. A black hole devours a nearby companion star. The discovery came as a big surprise. Black holes of such mass should not even exist in our galaxy, according to most of the current models of stellar evolution, said Professor Li Yu. We thought that very massive stars, with the chemical composition typical of our galaxy, must shed most of their gas in powerful stellar winds as they approach the end of their life. Therefore, they should not leave behind such a massive remnant. LB1 is twice as massive as what we thought possible. Now theorists will have to take up the challenge of explaining its formation. LB1 is twice as massive as what we thought possible, Li Yu explained. Now theorists will have to take up the challenge of explaining its formation. Until just a few years ago, stellar black holes could only be discovered when they extracted gas from a companion star. This process creates powerful X-ray emissions, detectable from Earth, that reveal the presence of the collapsed area. The vast majority of stellar black holes in our galaxy are not engaged in a cosmic banquet, and thus don't emit revealing X-rays. As a result, only about 24 galactic stellar black holes have been well identified and measured. To counter this limitation, Professor Li Yu and collaborators surveyed the sky with China's Large Sky Area Multi-Object Fiber Spectroscopic Telescope, looking for stars that orbit an invisible object, pulled by its gravity. Such a search is like looking for a needle in a haystack, only one star in a thousand may be circling a black hole. After the initial discovery, the world's largest optical telescopes, Spain's 10.4-meter Gran Telescopio Canarias, and the 10-meter Keck 1 telescope, in the United States, were used to determine the system's physical parameters. A star 8 times heavier than the Sun was seen orbiting a 70 solar mass black hole every 79 days. The direct sighting of LB1 proves that this population of overmassive stellar black holes exist even in our own backyard. This discovery forces us to re-examine our models of how stellar mass black holes form, said LIGO director, Professor David Reitze, from the University of Florida. This remarkable result, along with the LIGO Virgo detections of binary black hole collisions during the past 4 years, really points towards a renaissance in our understanding of black hole astrophysics, said Reitze. It should be noted that the results of this study are not yet conclusive. Before the researchers can confirm the oversized mass of this black hole, they need to resolve an interesting inconsistency in what they are seeing. The problem with that is the map of the Milky Way, produced by the European Space Agency's Gaia mission, doesn't agree. According to Gaia's measurements, the distance to the companion star is only half what the researchers calculated. In astronomy, brightness, size, and distance are all related to one another. Basically, at the same brightness, a more distant star will be more massive than a closer star. So, if Gaia's distance for the black hole's companion is right, that would mean its mass is significantly lower. Rather than a blue giant star, it would probably be a yellow-white star, only about 30% or more massive than our Sun, and since the mass of the black hole was computed by relating it to the mass of the companion star, its computed mass would drop from 70 solar masses to only 10 solar masses. The problem with just accepting Gaia's distance and settling on the discovery of a new 10 solar mass black hole is their observations of the star's spectral type just doesn't match a star with a mass of only 1.3 solar masses. Either Gaia is wrong, and this team has discovered the largest stellar black hole ever found in our galaxy, or Gaia is right, and they've found a fairly normal black hole with a companion star that is acting very strangely. The researchers do realize that the companion star could be going through some kind of short-lived state that affects its brightness or spectrum. The star may have emitted a recent outburst, or perhaps it was affected by the supernova blast that produced the black hole. Given just how short-lived such a state would be, they find the chances of actually observing it unlikely. So, what if they're right? What if LIGO's team actually discovered a 70 solar mass stellar black hole? How could such a thing have formed in our galaxy? For a single star to produce a 70 solar mass black hole, it would need to be upwards of 200 solar masses before it went supernova. There are some stars that big, but they are fairly rare. One possibility is that this used to be a triple star system in the distant past, with two immense 60 solar mass blue-white hypergiant stars circling each other in a close binary, with the 8 solar mass blue giant orbiting both as a distant companion. When the two central stars died and went supernova, each would collapse into a 35 solar mass black hole, and those two black holes would have eventually merged long before we could detect the gravitational waves produced by such an event. Therefore, it would have left behind the system we see today. Calculations suggest that the Milky Way galaxy's stellar mass black holes, which form after the violent deaths of giant stars, should top out at only 25 times the mass of the Sun, the researchers said. Supermassive black holes that lurk at the hearts of galaxies are much bigger, of course, containing millions or billions of solar masses. Either way, this is a fascinating discovery that may require astronomers and astrophysicists to rewrite some of what we know about how black holes form. Thank you for watching. Please help spread the word and make a difference by sharing and subscribing for more thought-provoking content, and give us a thumbs up if you liked the video. Your support is greatly appreciated. Be aware, and stay safe.